Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add audio in Alight Motion application. If you want to add audio to your project in Alight Motion, then first of all, open the Alight Motion application and make sure that you're logged into your account. Once you're logged into your account, go ahead and create a new project by tapping on the plus icon at the bottom of the screen and then select your project and then create a new project by tapping on create project. If you already have an existing project, tap on the projects button at the bottom right and then tap the project open that you'd like to work on. Once you are done opening up your project, go ahead and tap on the plus button at the bottom right hand corner of the screen. Now from the options, tap on audio. Now select the audio if you have a pre-existing audio file. Tap on view all in order to access your device's file manager. Navigate to the folder where your audio file is stored and tap on the desired audio file to select it. Once you do that, you will be able to add audio file to your project's video clip on the timeline. So that is how you can easily add music on your project using Alight Motion app. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.